It's Ricky Melvin and Charlie Kiss Breakfast. Right now we're joined by Mr. Swaggy himself. Give it up for Justin Bieber. Yeah. Yeah.
Justin Bieber, how you? Welcome to Kiss Breakfast, man. Yep. How you
Thank
doing?
Thank you so much for having me back. I'm excited to be here.
There you go. There you go. So let's get straight into this, man. Boyfriend, what a big, big single. Talk to us about the single Boyfriend.
Well, Boyfriend was basically something that me and Mike Posner wrote together. And, you know, I just wanted to do something different, something a little bit more grown up, but something also that my fans would all understand and get. So that's why we thought Boyfriend would be the first.
Now, I saw an interview with you a little while ago, and you were saying that you were hoping to take your music into a new direction. Is Boyfriend that new direction?
You know what? It's my album in general. It's everything so different on it. So like, you know, my whole album is just more mature in general, and every song sounds different. So I can't wait for everyone to hear.
Wicked.
Well, Justin, I need your help here. I'm not very good with the ladies. What makes a good boyfriend?
Makes a good boyfriend. I think if you're just patient and honest and just. You know,
hold on, let me write this stuff down. This is important.
Get your notes out, though.
Patience.
Yeah.
Honesty.
Right.
And if you're Justin Bieber.
Oh, yeah, that helps too.
That works. So just, yeah, you got to just, I don't know. Find out how to look like me.
That's going to be difficult.
Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
Now, but a lot of UK acts, Justin, are trying to cross over. One Direction, obviously, you cause an absolute roadblock when you come over with girls, and so do One Direction, obviously, here, and now they're over the States. We saw Niall from One Direction tweet you to say that you'd been in the studio together. Mm. All girls have been asking me is please find out if they were recording or if they were here.
No, they were. They came to the studio to hear my album.
Ah, oh, right. Okay.
So they wanted to hear the album, so they came through and heard it, and they loved it, and that was pretty much it. We didn't do any songs together.
But would you consider working with them at some point?
I mean, there's no plans right now. I mean, I'm already done my album, and you know, they just put out their album, so right now there's not really plans.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
And with regards to your film, Never Say Never, really, really good. Really enjoyed it. I watched it about a month ago, actually.
Nice.
Really, really
liked
good.
It.
I loved it. It was really, really good. Adam, you watched it as well, right?
It's really good.
It's so funny because like most people, like older people that are like, I watched your movie and I loved it.
Like, older, he's calling you old.
I loved it. No, not you. I'm saying like in general, like older people.
He is old.
Black don't crack. Don't be fooled. Don't be fooled, Justin.
Go ahead. No, but what I was saying was like, just like having that reaction has been great, and you know, knowing that you know my fan base isn't just you know teen girls, and you know have people of all ages
Absolutely.
That you know like my music, so that's been really good.
But what I was gonna say was that like it's really really plain to see that music is just in you from watching that film. Like you play the drums, the guitar, you're all singing, you're all dancing. Like music is like really really in you.
Yeah, I've been doing music ever since I can remember. So you know, being able to do what I love and you know have so many fans and just be so blessed, it's been an amazing experience.
And I've also heard, like, I've also seen some stuff on the internet with you doing a bit of rapping as well. And you're all pretty good,
man.
Yeah. Thank you.
Can like throw it down like a bit
Thank
as well.
You. Yeah, so what, I mean, I've been rapping too since I was young, and like. When I was younger, like my dad showed me Tupac and stuff, so like, that was where I first got. Yeah.
The first time I heard you rap was on Chris Brown's mixtape.
Oh yeah,
the Detention mixtape. Mm-hmm. How did you hook up with Chris Brown?
Well, I mean, I've known Chris for a couple of years now,
right?
And you know, just working with him on, you know, I work with him on last album and this album, so we've you know, we've always collaborated, and he's one of my boys. So
nice,
right? Yeah. And recently, I did a marathon. It's 26.2 miles. It's the hardest thing I have ever done, Justin. I know you're looking at me like you're crazy. My legs are sore right now.
Honestly, you wouldn't believe he doesn't like to talk about it.
I talked about it like the whole of yesterday. I was wearing a medal to the shops. That's how I was rolling.
That's
driving
awesome,
in my car.
I don't think I could do it.
Well, what's the hardest thing you've ever done?
For it?
Well, yeah, I trained since like Christmas, but it wasn't enough, bro. I was in pain. I wanted to cry, but I was too tired to cry.
That's crazy.
That's how deep it was. So, what's the hardest thing you've ever done, Justin?
The hardest thing I've ever done. Well, as far as that type of stuff, I mean, I did like a cross country, but I think that was only like 10 kilometers. So
that's still enough.
That's still pretty far.
That's still good.
Pretty far.
Now, I've got to ask you, have you ever, with your team, worked out a way to get from A to B without being followed by anybody?
Yeah, all the time.
Can you tell us how you've done that, or is that just defeating the object?
We got to be secretive about it, because the way we do it is always really secretive, and we can't let anybody know.
But you have done it, that's the main thing, we like that.
I get out and hang out and without you know, people.
I love that.
That's good. That's
Watch
good.
Out for him.
And we had your boy Usher sitting in that very, very yep. same spot yep. about a month ago, and nice. He was singing your praises as always. Nice. You get to still see him and stuff and chat to him?
Yeah, I was with him the other day. Like, you know, he's my mentor, and, you know, we went out for dinner and just nice. He was just talking to me about life and stuff. He's a great guy.
Right now, Justin, a few years ago, you might not remember because you meet a million people. Mm. Myself and Ricky met you, right? Mm. And when the cameras stopped rolling, you started doing quotes from Will Ferrell
yeah,
movies.
Yeah, yeah, you did.
Now,
you
are you a
Scooter,
fan?
You and Scooter were doing
Yeah, you and Scooter were doing stuff together. Yeah. So, are you a fan of Will Ferrell?
I am a big fan of Will Ferrell.
Do you know about Anchorman 2?
I do know about
it. How do you feel about that, man?
I'm excited. I mean, I can't wait to see the movie, and I think it's going to be really funny.
Talking to movies as well, are you going to be in the new Man in Black? As a cameo role, but you turn yes, into an alien. Yes, you are!
Yeah, yeah. Wowzers! Wowzers! Really? How did that come about?
Just a little cameo. I mean, Will is, you know, one of my, you know, good friends.
Of course.
And his son and family are great to me. So, you know, he asked me to be in it, and so, yeah.
That's so cool!
That's so big. Will Smith
it's
is your friend.
Time.
That's so
That's
big.
Ridiculous.
Well, listen, Justin, you gonna stick around?
I will stick around.
Wicked, would you like to intro your track for us,
Let's
boyfriend?
Let's do it. All right, what's up, guys? This is Justin Bieber, and this is my song, Boyfriend, right here on Kiss.
Yeah! Justin Bieber! It's Ricky Melvin and Charlie Kiss Breakfast, and we're still joined by the girl named Sugar. Give it up for Justin Bieber! So, Justin, you mentioned Tupac, right? Yeah. Now, were you at Coachella this year?
I wasn't.
You
I
wasn't there?
No, the first time I was out of town, I forget where I was. But then, and then they just did it again on Sunday night, and
right.
I wasn't there, too. I was here. I was flying here.
So right, right, right.
I didn't get to.
So, I want to ask you, would you do a hologram hookup ever in your life?
Yeah.
And who would you want the hologram to be?
It's good.
A hologram hookup.
Oh. That's good. That's good.
Anyone?
I mean, if Beyonce wasn't married.
But you can have the real Beyonce.
I mean, she's married. That's mean. I'm not that kind of guy.
All right, fair enough.
I like Jay-Z a lot, so.
There you go.
Sugar man.
So we've been asking you guys listening to get involved on Twitter, hashtag KissBieber. We're basically trying to find one of your biggest fans. We know there's a lot out there, but we found someone. Are you all right to have a chat with them on the phone?
Yes.
So we're not going to talk at this point, okay? We're going to just put them through.
And hand over the reins to you, Justin.
Right. And good luck. You're going to need it.
All right. Do you think there'll be any high-pitched screams?
Probably.
I'll put money on it, bro.
Hello?
Justin, you can need headphones. Hang on. There we go. Hang on. Stay there one sec.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, I just wanted to let you know this is Justin Bieber.
Hi,
this is Justin. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm good. Are you a little nervous?
Yes.
Don't be nervous. It's fine. It's fine. Do you have any questions?
I have two questions, but yep. I don't know. Can I ask two questions?
Yeah, you can ask. On. You can ask two questions.
Okay. First question is: what can we expect to see on the Believe tour in the UK? And how will it be different from the My World tour?
It's going to be a lot different. I mean, the music has definitely changed and is really cool and different. And you know, the performances, we've been working really hard on, you know, rehearsing and getting the tour right. And I think my fans and everybody is really going to like it. So I'm really excited. Are you going to come to the tour?
I'm going to try my best.
You have to.
Is that your questions done? Yeah?
Yeah, I've got another question.
Go on, go for it.
I'm shaking.
You're shaking, don't shake, it's all right, Justin is here.
Shake. It's all good.
What one goal would you like to achieve during the next 5 years?
What would I like to achieve? I would like to hopefully do a movie and, you know, maybe win some Grammys.
Nice.
Please, can you follow me on Twitter?
Yes, what's your Twitter name?
At UK Bieberlicious.
At UK Bieberlicious, okay, cool, I'll follow you.
Please follow me, thank you.
All right.
Thanks, bye, Justin.
All right,
have fun in the UK.
I will. Bye bye.
So, Justin, thank you very much for speaking to our callers, man. Now, Justin is right now on his phone following Nafisa on Twitter. You're going to stick around, Just?
I am sticking around.
Good stuff.
All
good
right,
stuff.
It's Kiss Breakfast, people.
Ricky, Melvin, and Charlie.
Let's go.
Kiss Breakfast.